Hello, in this video I'm going to show you how to adjust HUD save frame to make it all displayed on your screen. First, go to settings, and then HUD and gameplay, and scroll down to HUD save frame horizontal and vertical, and now you can adjust the save frame. You can see in the edges of your screen there are marks that will tell you where the save frame will go now. After that, press on space to save and escape. That's all for today. Don't forget to like and subscribe. See you next time.